Okay, the coconut man came over here today. This is coconut man. Let's see what he got in his bag of goodies. Mm-hmm. Coconut. All right, now. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. There you go. There's one coconut for Grace. And here goes another one for Lauren. We always enjoy when this guy comes by. He's a Christian. And he comes by usually about once a month. Alright. Hey, Lauren, could you drink some?
Yeah.
Tell me what it's like.
Oh, man. It tastes like cocoa.
Oh, man, it does. All right, man. That is cool. I tell you what, Eastman, those are the islands out in the Gulf of Mexico. And when I go out there, I always give me at least one coconut. But thank you, Jesus. God is good all the time. Hallelujah. Man, we are early on the trip today. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. God is good. That's the cocoa meat, I guess.
I tell you got to take it off. When you get it, see, and then you make it home.
Coconut meat, probably.
Look, just in the inside.
3/8 of an inch wide.
You can't eat it.
Hey, Avery, come here. Hey, Avery, break off some of that coconut meat.
I can't. Yeah, I think to the man. I get it for you.
No. All right, man. This is life in Mexico. Hallelujah. This is Gringo Max.
Oh, my daddy was this one.
You're cooking, that's
right. It's for Pappy. It's for him.
This is almost full. Swagger. Wait a second, man. Swagger. Okay. Roll the adios.